ASMR videos, and I feel most in tune with what I want to express to you guys and what I want to share with you guys. I feel most kind of spiritually in tune, if that makes sense. But yeah, please don't judge. I've got my hair mask in, my little rosemary hair mask in, so my hair isn't greasy. It's just got its hair, my hair mask in. Usual videos, but I do get Because I remember writing at the time that it made me feel dirty. was so embarrassed. I didn't want people to know that's how I felt. But I spent a long time dealing with that, and I've realised that those feelings were just feelings from other people. They were just feelings from family members, and they were just feelings of fear. And I've spent a long time coming to terms with that, and I have accepted it. I think that a big way to accept that you are gay, lesbian, trans is to look in the mirror at yourself and say, I am bi, I like girls, I like boys, whatever, that's me. That's me. And literally just say it to yourself, and when you say it to yourself, you'll realise it's not a big deal, it's who you like. And other people's opinions, obviously, like, if you live with them, it's going to be really hard, and it had been hard for me as well. But you just kind of have to see past that, and you have to be strong in yourself and say, no, this is who I am. And choose the right time to come out. Sometimes, if you know that you're not in a household where they're going to accept it well, maybe don't come out to them. Maybe just come out to your friends, because what's the point of telling someone if they're not going to accept it fully? Do you know what I mean? Sometimes you just have to think about it a bit. Would generally say that, like, friends are very accepting of it because they're from a new generation and they understand things a lot better. But yeah, those are just some thoughts that I wanted to share with you guys. They weren't really affirmations, didn't really end.